Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Viking Conquest, and I'm defending once again from Vikings. Surrender or die! Ooh, okay, so garrison troops are helping us, and I guess troops on the water are helping him. Start battle in position. Over there. Everybody includes you two. Oh, you're berserkers. You guys don't care about anybody. Okay. That's not where I told you guys to go. Must have moved back. Whoa, I didn't notice that they were there. There's the king. There you guys go. Fists. I can't tell. Take that, berserker. Okay. A lot of guys. Get charging. They have a lot of archers over there, too. That's it!
Oh.
sword has such long reach, it can attack like anybody. Whoa, man. Guys, I want you guys just to move back a bit. Horses over there. No. What did I pick? Move them back because they were getting surrounded. Whoa! 142 damage! I gained, lose so much renown for that. Up the hill here, probably right there. Here, hold on, let me just check something. Alright, I'm back. I noticed my my graphic settings were different than what I had them set to. If you guys don't watch my Caribbean series, I actually kind of explained what happened. I was having problems with my PC where this game was not working. So I was trying a couple of things and I guess it reset my video settings. Oh, they're over there! I'm looking over there. I'd make a great commander. Let's put infantry. Actually, let's bring them over here. Who are you guys? No. Who are you guys in front? Oh, you're the spearmen. I don't have a lot of infantry. Okay, so spearmen's my... Put my infantry in reserve. Move my spearmen up. Really wish I could see where that was going. Hey, they entered a wedged formation. Oh! Headshot, no damage. Awesome. Yeah, I got one. Got a cheer. Okay, another one. Yeah! It's great being king. Yeah! Oh, you bet I'm gonna keep doing this. Until I get really close. They did enter a wedge. All right, now they're too close. Let's call in the cavalry. You know what? Let's also... Ooh. There we go. Tell my my archers to charge in. Some brave flag bearers. Okay, he's running. Oh, you are my prisoner now. That look on me. Well, that looks awesome. I'm gonna fix this up. I want to see how good that is. Can I pass it? Wait, what? Where are your flags? You had flag bearers. Boo. To my army, you. I guess I haven't been. No. I was hoping that I had my, once you dip below 300 guys, then, you lose your follower party, but, I'm over 300 now, and I was hoping that I had it, but I guess not. Nope. Good. Oh, you guys don't have a lot. Helmets are worth so much. It's better. Crossbows or bows. Oh, I have to wear it. Keeps me warm at night. Might give that to one of my guys. Over here. Ooh, small child, I'm a bear. There you are. enough. What's mine? 50. This might... Actually, yeah, it is stronger. It's not even fully upgraded yet. I got some new armor. I wish this was stronger, though. I want to wear this. Does that say... Oh, 56. Okay. I'm gonna go head back home. So that I can sell some more stuff. And drop off these prisoners. This one man. Yeah, it's been a while since I've upgraded my equipment. That sounds like one helmet. I'm glad they accept whatever I sell them. But sir, I am a horse merchant. Too bad! Take my junk. I could sell everything here. I haven't tried the horn yet. I gotta try that. Alright, let's talk to the armor guy. For that, but it should be. It is now better than what I have or had. Arr, I'm a bear. But let's give somebody my armor. What do you have on? Yours is not that great. What? Do you not have the strength for this? Oh, you weakling, you. I'll give you this one. With this. You can wear this. Awesome. What's your sword? 34, 35, 36. He's on a horse. This has a longer reach. There you go. There you go, my friend. I really gotta get you guys some better stuff. Oh wow, this is really gonna help my head. Right now I want everybody to hit my head. Look how much armor my head has. My head's a tank. Alright, That's a lot of spearmen. Okie dokie. I want to take a look at... Uh-oh. You guys want to see what new stuff I have on? Take that! Oh, that's right! Somebody wanted to see me. Where was he last? He was over there. He's probably not there anymore. I'm just gonna go here just to see if there's anything going on here. Oh boy! Okay. Oh, no longer under siege. Oh, is that him? That's great. Okay, yet. No, don't go by boat. I can't follow you. I didn't check. I really gotta get some boats here so I can... I would actually like to go back on the water. Oh, I'm gonna get you. That's a lot of peasants. Who are you? Okay. Good. It's always good to get some cannon fodder at a church, I guess. I said go here. Ooh. No. Now how's my army doing? Pretty good. Some more guys. I haven't seen those guys in a while. Do they still have that? Oh wow, these guys, they just own that? Is that it? I guess so. No wonder why they're at peace with me. I'm bigger than them. These guys are nearly out too. Okay. Huh. Yeah, like I was saying, I'd like to do some more naval battles. Oh man. That's it. Boop. Good speech. Hopefully I can now survive, though, a javelin to the head. I hope, to a certain extent. Hoping the power of the bear will help me. Bear power. Just attacking from that side. Oh yeah, right here. I don't have much practice with a javelin on a horse. I've never done much horse archery in Mountain Blade. They move back. I can't tell if they're stopping or if, you know, like they're continuing. So good. Yeah, watch out. There's that big king. He's attacking the fort. And yeah. He has 700 guys. So. Ah. This is the only problem with Pictish guys. They have such tiny shields compared to everybody else. Thank you. Just watching my horse archers. So I'm getting them. Attack their archers! Oops. Not used to using spears. These guys had a lot of prisoners on them too. My prisoner. Oh yeah. A Norse. I'm okay with that. No, I think I can get everybody. Sure, why not? We need everybody. I wish for my religion I could pick, we accept everybody, we do not discriminate against religion. Honestly, I would have chosen pagan, but I wanted to play with the Pictish, and they're Christian. I wish I had, Britain Waldi, I was able to pick like Celtic, something with Celtic in it. I don't remember what it was. Champions, warriors. Love my axemen. I have no money. Oh, there we go. Now I got a bit. Yeah, if you look here, troop tree. So 380 for one-handed. It's agility 16. Wait. 20. This has been changed. These guys are definitely strong though. 220 and 16. For just looking at how fast they hit. 16. But I'm surprised. Because I honestly thought this guy here was better. What if they move stuff around? Athletics 10, athletics 5. No athletics, so I guess he gets fat once he hits here. Yeah, these guys seem pretty cool. What's their equipment? What do they have? swords, their tiny shields. Yeah. Alright, well, anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Next episode, I'm going to take on these guys.